right, so I made this climb. Now it's Adam's turn. It was a tough climb. I hit a log on the way up and almost flipped, but we have now removed that log, so should be easier for him if he doesn't get stuck in the bottom. Yeah, I got stuck, but your time's coming. I got a feeling it may be very soon. Hey, you got your diff locked? You got your diff locked? You might want that. You want to go here?
Man, that's a weird feeling.
Yeah, it's steep.
It's not a comfortable feeling.
You're going to need more gas than that.
I'm just getting used to that. Yep.
Over here, over here, over here. Straight, whoa, whoa, whoa.
You said drive over that. I got a little in the moment.
Yeah, you weren't really looking where you were going.
No, I was looking in front of me to make sure it doesn't tip up.
Go right to his mind. That's good.
Woo! Safe.
Shut her down.
Oh, I think I pulled the nip muscle. Well, that was good times.
That was your first serious hill climb right there.
That was a good time. Want to go back down?
No, I don't, because there's a swamp bottom down there and we can't get back out again. But your bigger tires help you in the mud.
That was very nice.
But they hurt you on the hill.
Yeah. Yeah, I was definitely sitting on the hill.